maybe there's something there because you mentioned it.
Yeah. Let's give it a go. Try and get a bit more like.
Give it a go, exactly.
A bit more sex in it.
It's just, exactly. Well, I just said that. I think that's what he means when he said a bit more intriguing.
Yeah. I like the tightness of it, because for me it feels like a progression of that verse. Like, so you don't want to like, really, we just want to feel something. Only pretend. I think it's still about that snappiness, but maybe it's just like,
maybe it's more just the croakiness.
Yeah, like, because that bit sounds quite good. I know you're dying to run. Like, getting that kind of like, run.
Yeah.
Really, we just want to feel something. Really, we just want to feel something.
See, that sounds, to me, that sounds better how you're doing it just there.
Yeah.
I think I can tell a difference just how you're doing it in the room.
Let's do that. Let's just do it to a click.
It's difficult because it's a rush job. The timing just makes it really hard to fit it in and it not feel rushed.
You can't go on washing. You can't go on washing your hands of this bullshit. But you can't keep on. You can't keep on washing your hands. You can go out the window, you can go out the door, but you can't go on washing out of your windows. You can blow it up your doors.
It does feel like you need a little bit more on that line, doesn't it?
Your hands.
That was good.
You can blow it up your windows. You can blow it up your doors. But you can't keep washing your hands. Up the shit anymore. I said, you cunt. Bought up your windows. Bought up the doors. But you can't keep washing your hands. Up the shit anymore.
Come on in then.
Jordan!
Yo! Hello!
Hello.
I'm here. Hi. How's it going?
I'm good, how are you?
Sam, yeah? Just staying in the house.
Bored.
You're bored?
Yeah, so bored.
I bet I would be. I think it's because we've got Evelyn, so I'm like busy all the time, so give you something to do.
Are we recording this then? Have you got some way to record it?
I'm screen grabbing off my phone now, I think.
Yeah.
And then I'm filming it on another camera, just in case.
Okay, cool.
But whether it works or not. I've got your base here.
I went through it a little bit anyway. I went through it enough because I thought it were in C, but then I went through it again and kind of like transposed it. So again, I've got an idea, I think, roughly of what we're doing.
Sound. The chorus, I guess, is easiest to start with.
Yeah, I got it as 7, 5, 3, 0. Open, yeah. 2.
And then it does the...
Yeah.
8, 7.
That comes backwards.
Yeah, yeah.
It does it on the second chorus first time, though, doesn't it?
No, does it not... Does it not do it halfway through?
I have changed it.
I don't know, let me just have a look. I've got it here so I can refer... Yeah, so halfway through the first chorus, you do the back into it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Do they do it every time after that? Don't it back into it as a trail?
Yeah, and apart from before, do you know the heavy riff that comes next? You just go to 8. You go like boom, and then stop, rather than go boom boom.
Yeah.
And then that next riff starts on 7.
It's like, are you hammering on 8?
No, so you're just like 7, 7, 7, and then 8 to 10, like. So like 7, 7, 7, 8, 10, 7. Have you heard the newest heavy bit?
Yeah. Is it starting around like 5?
Yeah, so when it kicks in, it's from 5 to 7.
You go to that 8.
Yeah, so yeah, 5, it's like 5, 5, Well, it's between 5 and 7 and then 5, 8, if you know what I mean. So, do, 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 do.
Yeah, you got it, you got it. Do, do.
Yeah, so like you keep the 7 coming in. Yeah, so that's the first. So. There's a fast one, isn't there, before the. Do, 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 do. That's that. So that's on from 5. Do you know before the breakdown?
Yeah, yeah, it's after. It, yeah, I know that one.
Right on the.
What is it again?
On chorus, so it's. So 5, 7, 5, 8, 7, 5. Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
And then into that.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Should be sound.
Alright, cool. Yeah. Alright, talk to you later.
Hey, see you in a bit.
See you later.
Bye.
See ya.
That's all I can say.
At what?
That game.
Oh, one that's day. Why you left me.
Yeah, sorry. One a day, bro. It was a big one today.
Was it?
Me versus Nichols.
Did you win?
I won 4-1 and we were both top of the league joint points. I smashed him. I haven't beaten him for fucking ages as well. He's just dominating that league. He's like basically won everything, so finally I beat him.
We're chipping pins in the needles. Quarantine all of those secrets in. I heard I need better stigma. What you do?
As if I won that game, I'm in shock.
But like, I need to get a time in a bit. You can't watch me do this bullshit no more. You can board up your windows. You can lock up your doors. But you can't wash your hands of this bullshit no more. Know the king's sources and know the king's friends. Don't know their actions from their pathogens. And life is a prison and death is a door. That ain't a warning.
Yeah, it's cool.
Just gotta get that. You can't wash your hands of this bullshit no more. But you can't wash your hands.
You can't wash your hands
of this shit no more.
Yeah, maybe of this shit no more. Mike, you can't wash your hands of this shit no more with a little pause. You, if you do bullshit, you got to go all the way. Like, can't wash your hands of this bullshit no more.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. You can't wash your
hands.
But you can't wash your hands of this bullshit no more.